guys. I wanted to give you two techniques today that should help with tension in kind of the neck and upper trap region, which can cause pain up here and definitely some headaches as well. For both of these, you're going to need to have kind of a hook grip on your hand here, and I'll show you a couple different ways we can do this. So the first one is to use the opposite arm, reach across, and just kind of grab a spot that feels tight in that upper trap region. And from here, you can both do movements with that arm, and you can also do movements with the head and neck, kind of turning and then flexing the head toward the opposite side. If that is too difficult with the opposite arm, we can use the same side, use that same hook grip, and use the elbow as a little bit of a fulcrum here, so just kind of pull down, and do that same motion, so move the head away, turn the head in different directions, and perform that for about 1 minute per side on different areas of the upper traps. I hope that helps.